this flying robot is to reproduce the amazing capabilities of insects, especially the fact that they can collide into things and continue flying afterwards. To reproduce this, we realized that we could put a lot of intelligence in the mechanics by having this rotating frame around the inner frame that always remains stable